Anyway, we're back, and I think we were just about to end the turn, so... yeah, those assholes. Well, he could head down and sort them out. Ziplin has kind of walls. Not walls to take out Vampire and Graveguard, though. That sucks. Oh, well, thanks for the charity donation, Kiji. I forgot about that. And Novia. And we're probably going to lose Zilfin. That sucks. Just not enough there, and I don't want to fight it. So, we'll see what they do. They might come up and help Kisaro. Unlikely, though. Unlikely that they will go challenge Ungrim directly. Where are spices are? Should look at that next time I get a chance. Should you guys go bother the Empire so we can get them out of Montfort so I can actually walk around? Hey, they came again! Jesus. This shit again. These fucking pirates. Oh, no worries, Kiji. Do what you gotta do. I'm not participating in that after all. It's a fine thing. Ugh. I actually want someone who can damage buildings. Never thought I'd say that. I just want to keep these assholes from recruiting Depth Guard. Christ. Okay.
For the ancestor gods! Dwarf warriors! For the ancestors!
Well, no, because their last one was all Necrofexes. This one is all, they've got a lot of Depth Guard, and that's gonna suck. That is the bad news, Bears. You guys might be able to get some targets from up here. Be great, but I'm not sure what else to do with you. Oh, well, I can just pull you guys back then.
The ancestor gods!
That'd work. And I can put the flamethrowers here. Give you guys a slightly smaller formation. Put the iron drakes here. Yeah, I like that a lot. They can help support the dwarfs. The rangers around here.
Cannon! Ranging targets!
This is a nice little hill, actually. I'll put you guys over here.
Bridge thrower!
Catapults there. Hey, Koro. Probably do something Wednesday, Koro. If you're still looking for it. Be careful not to get him beat up. I should have left one of the Thanes in his army. This is rough without the Thanes. Narnessa's still around, right? Where are you, Felbats? Yeah, it's Arnessa. Armor-piercing anti-large, so we just need to keep our own lord away from her. Bitch. Keep everyone on guard. Soften the fuck up before they get down here. That's good, bro. Ooh, they're getting hit hard by that cannon. Rocks. Rocks fall, everybody dies.
Reload! Cannon!
they need to start shooting them. Other depth guard. There's some depth guard. And something else that we can kind of combo into. Ooh, wow, they got chunked good. Good lord. That was some great hits. Yep, their mortars are in range now. Piss. One's in the Slayer, one's in the Great Weapons. Could be better. They're getting rocked like a hurricane. Oh, that's hitting three units. And they're keep moving back into it. That's just great. Is there bloat? There's a bloat.
This group must be satisfied!
They're about to open up on them. Ah, the Thunderers do have a clear line of fire. Son of a bitch. They got him good. Don't care about them. Get this Death Guard.
The clans unite!
Wait, where's your... Oh, Jesus, my...
Ready!
God, my fucking archers are in melee.
Take the targets, man! Will do!
We killed those depth guards. You guys need to get into that.
Attack the axe! Defiant and unbound! Alright!
Okay, those slayers are getting wrecked.
Satisfy the grunts! Shoot the wizards!
You guys need to take them depth guard out. That plank's going fine. You guys go help with this ship. Okay, focus these assholes down. Yeah, the depth guard are getting wrecked. You guys got shots. I do need you shooting people.
Ready to strike!
Those hand cannon assholes. Oh, those are bad. I don't like those at all. Take that out, actually. Oh, not you, though. You keep shooting. Lost some slayers. Everyone's fighting. Yes, everyone's fighting. The Scalders are shooting now, so that's good. Yeah, this flank's going swimmingly. Well, now those slayers died, though.
Understood.
She got us pretty good this time. We need... Well, I only had great weapon warriors. It doesn't help too much against some of this shit. Okay, can cannons are dying.
It is a reckoning!
Those depth guard. Someone's running away.
Sunday. No fussing about. Vengeance. Dreams of power.
Oh, both our cannons are dead. That's no good. What's over here? Oh. There's another fucking depth guard. Well, that's awkward.
I am ready. I am will.
Yeah, the depth guard are problematic. Battle's still in our favor.
King! Back to vengeance! Make it!
So we'll get you guys out of there. Oh, shit. You guys aren't killing anything for some reason.
Lord of Clan Morgrim! Yes, Thane! Stop! Be it ready!
Okay, there we go. There's the shadow. Just the power fell out of her favor.
Ready to serve!
Ah, let's just end this battle. Ugh, it's just gonna be a series of, trading armies against Arnessa. Hoping that someday she'll run out of money. Although our reinforcements will be ready in, like, another turn. We might not have lost the cannons. Maybe they just ran away. They were real close to the edge of the map. That's a lot of fucking dead depth guard. Yeah, I need something harder. I need some hammerers. Hammerers would be good. Hey, it's a victory. I'll take it. Yeah, she's just gonna encamp now. Bitch! Sure, Coral. No, good. Carfrowns did something. I don't know if he won or not. Oh no, not Stone Mine Tower. We have so much invested there. He's got half an army. Ingles building an army, and they're building about five armies. That's irritating. So I have about three over there. That's alright, we'll see how it goes. Yep, he's coming to do his thing. Okay, Dragon Slayer should be nearby. And see what Mousseon did. We might not be to them yet. Oh, good. He's assaulting the Chaos Warriors. Yeah, they're sieging. Oh, there's Mousseon. Ah, he is going to come help out against What's-His-Face. Or they lost to something? What'd they do? I don't know if they fought Marienburg or a rebel army or what. But now Ungrim's going to smash them. Yeah, I'm aware. Take Stone Mine Tower back. Beat Grimgor Ironhide. Yay, Oath Gold. Well, you guys have marched, which was a terrible idea.
Yes, my oath is intact.
Okay. I have something for you to do.
Arcane winds under control.
Hey, there's some stuff we can wound. Well, I don't want the Banshee to be there. 91, though.
The runes are ready.
55. Takes care of one of the White Lords. Yaru over here somewhere? I start telling Yaru to head south. Probably.
I must fulfill yeah, we'll come back to that. Rogue.
Bogey!
Fire's glowing. Moving!
Oh, there's... okay.
Forwards!
I don't know if there's anyone else I want to meet over here. I guess we can sail around Uthwan. There's Yaru. Oh, there he is. Put you over here.
Slay the Urk!
Yeah. No heroes for you. No heroes for you.
By the King's command. Lord of Clan Morgrim. If you say so, Beardling.
I don't know why I can't recruit any merchants right now. Because Norgrimling's Ironbreaker should be regenerating somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Hey, there's Longbeards with great weapons. That's a start. And our cannons are replenishing. Wonderful. Okay.
What? It's as good as done.
These handgunners did pretty good last time. Eh, we'll see how that goes. Your army needs one more turn.
Iron sits a clan and hold. Move.
I want you to get up here. I want you to be in the army. Plan. All right, Grombindal. Okay, so we got you guys. You were just an army of trolls. That's silly. You guys are already fully healed. That's awesome.
The dwarfs need me. Forward.
Well, I guess we march then. Let's finish him off.
How can I help? Scrunge! Summon me if you dare.
I dare. I do. Yeah, that's silly. Grimgor, your army was silly. Ruby Ring of Ruin. Wonderful. That sounds like something Barondin could enjoy. Oh, he has the drinking horn, though. But Fireball. At this point, yeah. Greenskins are only slightly weaker than I am.
I am the White Dwarf.
You heard him.
On my way, let us begin. The clan demands war.
I kind of want to auto-battle this. I say, Grombindal's going to lose some dudes, but that's not completely terrible. Removes two of their armies, which is the more important thing.
For the wisdom
and then
of the
he'll
layer.
Be fully healed next turn. Because we've been giving him those wonderful points in that replenishment ability. Boy, that's a great ability. Hell, we haven't even begun to make him strong. We could give him Grimnir's heirs, or we could just make him stronger. He's already got... I think he's been winning by weight of having lots of hit points. Well, and his flaming poison attacks. So some melee attack probably wouldn't be a bad way to go, if I could find any. Let's get Blade Master. What else could we do? Be a lot to get Grimnir's heirs. Let's work on his yellow line. Crooked Fang Fort. What do we want you to have? You get some walls, and Grombindal lost some dudes, and he can't get back over there.
You have my axe.
Well, there's no army over here to worry about. There's one up here in Caragdron. Not a huge deal. Thorgrim, what are you doing?
Good.
You need to... You need to take out Stonemind Tower. That army's actually fairly good.
It is time! It will better our cause. Send me to vengeance!
You guys are all fine. I'm not gonna upgrade any more of you until we get this fighting thing sorted out. That's a good assault. What's your assault at? Pretty good. Pretty good. Let's get you some specialists, so you're cheaper too. And then you do what? Hinder replenishment?
Maybe. Be done.
Nope, you can't reach it. Boo!
You're not right.
You're building something.
What do you want?
There we go. I say, why can't you globally recruit? Cool. Don't have any artillery here, which is a bummer.
Casting the runes.
Slayers? There's Slayers. Oh, Slayers in one turn globally? That's cool. Expensive as shit, though. I might not want to go nuts with that. Yeah, his army started, since they're starting some shit. Okay, so if Bar wants to upgrade, I probably want to do that.
The axe thirsts for war. No!
Don't know how good his army is.
Grudges will be settled.
Move to Eshin. We'll be tired, but we'll replenish a little bit. You had a 91% chance to kill something, and you missed.
Onward.
So, other than that, there's not a lot we can do. The organ guns got beat up. What else? That's still Zufbar. I mean, yeah, that's fine. Bitterstone Mine, I'm not thrilled with. Assigned skill points. Dwinbar Skulson, where the hell are you? What are you doing? Oh, you're in Grombrindel's army. Cool. You should probably have that. And you, we want... more movement for everybody. Okay. Let's check out the units. Oh yeah, Ungrim still needs to do his thing. And that's everybody, pretty much. He's a Wyvern. The Wyvern. Wyverns live in the Badlands. I guess we're taking some of Britannia then. Fine, that way. Oh, you're not even worth fighting. Okay, sure, whatever. We lost 40. That's just silly. Take Artois. And Bastogne. We can't have Montfort, so we'll just burn Bastogne down. Vampire Corruption's not terrible out here. It's not good over actually in. I think it's Mousselon and Lioness are the same one. Yeah. So, it's pretty good over here and getting better. You got a skill point?
Ungrim.
Wonderful. What else are we doing for you? I guess we're working on Deadly Onslaught. Wonderful. That feels good. Go with that. Probably send Boki up north to scout. I need to find some of these other mountain ranges. Scope out the dwarf situation up in the north, and the Norska Wintertooth situation, which we'll have to deal with. Balthasar Gelt, the Emperor's Eye. Yeah, he's gonna go take them. They're starting a second army down there. You miserable shits. Ugh, it's okay. We'll get Thorgrim involved. We can get this chaos thing sorted out. We'll bring, we'll have that other army up there we can do something with. It took something. And the other guy's still sieging, so he's gonna have a bad time. Thanks, Gieslev. I mean, they're doing fine. They seem to be doing better than Ostland is. Where are we at? Puppets of Chaos, got it. Hey, there's a guy ready. About time you assholes woke up.
You summoned me. Nay.
I mean, this is all fine.
It is time.
Can't quite reach Drimgokras. There's you.
What?
You're not quite healed up, and you'll take damage over there.
Very well.
Well, I could march within reinforcement range.
I'd rather eat a squid!
He's, what level is he? 4, so he won't have lightning strike. I mean, he could go anywhere. Well, he's gonna have to siege, isn't he?
Get off, gate!
Well, he has a stone thrower and trolls, so he doesn't have to siege. Duckraz. Garrisons look like, yeah, you're pretty good. Duckraz might be able to hold him for a bit. Let's go ahead and, do that.
Let's march! Beards in belts.
I'm a little nervous about it, but a little nervous about it, Shaman. You need to go sort this out because I don't like enemy heroes wandering around. It's bad stuff. Bad stuff. You have all the blue skills. Well, I guess you could have more block army. Do that then.
To war.
I have the forge fire's glow. Bring it down!
You assassinated somebody.
A rune of burning will do it!
Guys.
Onward, aye.
Guess I'll go do it my damn self.
Drain them!
Looks like we'll actually have to fight this one. Not terrible. I mean, it'd be better if there were holes in the walls, but whatever. Shaman just setting up giant stop signs everywhere he goes. Look, if we stop for any Sop, Wield, and Unve sign, we're never going to get to the thing. What are they gonna have on the towers? Probably Graveguard. I mean, I could send Giant Slayers up there, but that's not a great idea. I think it'd be better to just move in through a gate. Perhaps two gates. That would be a thing. There are two gates.
It is a reckoning! Quarrelers! For the High King! Boulder charged! Kazook! Yes! The clans unite! Dwarf honor is at stake! The clans unite! War of vengeance!
Okay, you guys go to them. You guys go to them. Tower enough to be worthwhile. Four damage. Probably not. Probably not. Back to this then. They're not great at it, but it'll do something. Just zombies on the walls? Crypt ghouls.
The next kill is ours.
We have over here more crypt ghouls on the walls. terrible. Not great for you, though.
Quirrellus! Take him down!
I say, some of you assholes get in there and start beating it up the wall. Shooting zombies. We're within range of the towers, can't get us. Well, I think we almost are. Well, this one can. What is killing them? Ah, and he gets her destroyed. That's you guys, right? Speed and vigor, which we don't need right now.
Slay the Oathbreakers! Attack the Odds! The Iron Fist faints!
Rocks fall, everybody dies, I think. Throwers, what are you doing?
Stay as one for the ancestors.
Just go get to where you're not being shot at, please.
Quirrellus! Shoot the Wazix! Go!
Oh, you guys, you're throwing.
Move! Cannot get
into that. They're murdering them pretty hard. Yeah, the rocks really messed up the Agul's. Ah, yes, and the guys with great weapons are getting involved. That's wonderful.
Fighters! Vengeance!
Catwin will march! Good last!
Fight!
Break the earth down!
You Greymoor Graveguard. Very yellow. Oh, we found a hole in the world. Ooh, it's pretty down here. Are you doing your thing? Are you murdering cryptors? You don't seem to be doing a very good job from there. Come here. Shoot them better. Oh, yep, this one's going fairly well.
Slayers!
Are you guys poofing? They're kind of gross-looking zombies. Yes, very much so. That was by design. Okay, and there's a bunch of bats and Vargeis and shit over there. You guys can go ahead and finish off these zombies. Giant Slayers need to get over there.
Smash them.
They're doing pretty good damage on them now. Having a great time. Yep, they got giants layered all right. Bogged down. Oh, another unit of crypt ghouls. Whatever. Crypt ghouls and slayers. Yeah, I can see that going really great for you guys. Monsters! Liked that in the sappers and stuff. You motherfuckers. With the stop throwing satchel charges. Yeah, looks like the crypt ghouls got exploded by rocks. You guys. Are about gone. Oh yeah, no, they're doing a great job. And there's the pop. Kill my grudge or my gyrocopters. There we go. I forgot Vargeist. For some reason, I was thinking just fell bats. There they go. They fall from the sky. Well, that went fine enough, I guess. Organ guns didn't get to do anything, but I didn't have any nifty holes in the wall. The Slayers all did remarkable. Yeah, I guess. I mean, yeah, no, they're okay numbers. They're fine. Just could have been better, that's all. If we'd done the thing we did to that orc territory, Karak Azghul, and just shot them all through the walls while they shuffled around aimlessly. You don't look like a Samuel. I know that's very 2014 of me to say, but well, undead are bad at sieges. Okay, let's get. Can't build a Slayer shrine here. Let's get a refectory started. Largs. Specialist for everybody. Okay. You haven't been in the fight. You need to get in the army, though. That would probably make life a lot easier for me.
Vengeful, oh lord. The throng is mustered. Train!
Honestly, thinking about getting rid of the Skulder Guard.
I do.
I can have another Thunderer.
I'll cast the rune.
As many depth guarders they're throwing at me at another Thunder would be a good thing. Oh, I'll have silver cannons. That's neat. Oh, those are my silver cannons. Derp. Thought I could recruit more silver cannons. And it's hard to replenish them.
Can I help you? What do you want? I hope.
Okay, and then we'll get our Thunderer, and we'll get one more unit while we're recruiting cannons.
Wasps need me.
Good deal, Blade. And also, hi, Billy. What are you? Oh, White Dwarf. You need to heal up. I mean, kind of. I guess you could go take a settlement that doesn't have a good garrison, which neither of those do.
Fearless and unbreakable. For the wisdom
when you head
of
up to Valiasaro and keep murdering their armies. The fox.
The war. An art. Our enemies shall tremble.
Great Fang Fort is a bit of a petty public order hit. I should get rid of that. I can put up a drinking hall here. Death Gorge is fine otherwise. Death Gorge is doing great. What the hell was I going to build here? Probably a Hall of Heroes. Yeah, probably a Hall of Heroes so I can have hammers and iron breakers and stuff. I don't want to spend that much money right now, though. Cred Toman. Probably don't have to worry about your garrison right now. Oh, there's already. Whatever, it's getting moved with gold. Heroes! What do we got? Hack and F.
Fulfill my dringy oath.
Wonderful. That's two. Oh, that's a lot better. I already moved Thorgrim. Well, that'll slow him down a touch. There's Carrick 8 Peaks. What have you got? You have a bunch of goblins. No more goblins. Not too worried about you guys. Why don't you move into his army? He could use somebody. You are currently recruiting. Ah, yes, we have the Venerate the Ancestors. Summon Bitterstone and Dragonhorn. Honestly, not real sold on doing that yet. Make sure we've used everybody. Oh, Cazador needs to do his thing.
For clan honor. Fight.
How you doing, fuckwit? Really? That's surprising. I mean, the Chaos Warriors and Chosen, those are bad news. Really? Huh. Okay. That's a long time to play anything, Blade. I think my limit seems to be about 4 or 5 hours anymore. Gotta protect our organ gun, or else we'll have to go replace the sumbitch. I'm all sore from this damn weekend. It goes well. The orcs and goblins and Arnessa are being really frustrating. Arnessa's on the rope. She has 2 settlements left. Orcs and goblins have significantly more, but we've been doing a pretty good job exterminating their little bitch armies. They've been making some really odd decisions. Okay, so they have cavalry, and my reinforcements are coming from over here. I don't really care for being down at the bottom of this hill, but... Okay. Okay, Giant Slayer's on the flanks. Hammerers Come in the middle.
Hammerers!
And we'll do regular slayers in the back. Could be better, although this is impassable, but the rest of it's not. I mean, we could form up here. I think I'm gonna do a hard corner. Reinforcements are here instead of like in my deployment zone. Okay.
Victory will be ours! Not them if they get close! Go! If they get close, not on! Move now! Obey me! If they get close, not them! Slayers! The clans unite! Don't skirmish!
Oh, that rock's in the way.
Nothing can stop us!
And then you're a garrison, so you're largely expendable.
For the High King! Come on!
That's better.
Quarrelers! Let the vengeance begin! Quarrelers! Nothing can stop us!
More archers!
I? Move now!
Lots of archers. Ablative wall of dwarf flesh here.
Will do. Cannon. Yes. Organ gunner. Beards together.
They're coming.
Gyrocopter.
Oh, does he have anything that can shoot me other than the? Chaos Knights. Oh, he's just gonna hang out over there. Well, fuck me. I guess I'll have to move up a little bit. That's alright. We can move the mountain fairly safely. Spellcaster? He's a spellcaster. What does he have? Milkos Mist. He has Enfeebling Foe, and yeah, does damage to combatants. Well, they're moving. You assholes sieged me. Get to work. Oh well, we'll kill their siege cannon real quick. Well, that means we can effectively take the high ground then. So that's fun. Just walk it out, guys. Just walk it out. Oop, they're doing something. Are they coming all the way? Oh, we're here now. Well, that's fine. Oh, well, we've murdered the hell cannon, so that's fine. This doesn't look like it did what I wanted it to. Getting shots off on them. Screw it. Go for it. They're coming, at least. Okay, we're in the cannon, and the grudge throwers are kinda out of the way.
Nothing can stop us.
Get you guys back here to respond. If you guys can shoot them, that's awesome. Shoot some of them, I guess. Nope, shoot the Chaos Knights. Yeah, you should refresh Blade. Just everything else seems to be going fine. Oh yeah, no, the organ guns they're doing work. Yeah, everyone on guard, please. You guys need to back the hell up. I really wish you guys would stop moving forward into things. Organ guns are doing God's work. Actually, shoot them. Oh no, you won't be able to shoot them. Shoot them instead, then. You ought to be able to hit them.
All dead eye will get him!
We demand blood!
Miners are beating the trolls.
We demand blood! Kill them!
Cannon's doing its job.
All dead eye will get him!
Dead or conscious!
Don't damage him then. He's not dumb enough to be on a horse, is he? No, that's unfortunate. Over there to shore that line up.
Victory will be ours. That'll do. Yes.
Warriors.
Aye, as you command. Ready to strike.
Attack the edge.
Ready to strike. Move now.
Nothing can stop us. Fight!
Once they got into combat, they're doing a great job. They are causing some damage. These Chaos Knights are irritating.
Organ donor.
We demand blood.
What are the odds you can shoot them? enemies. Oh, there they go. Beauty. Well, it's just they're hard to beef up. It's going pretty good, Plump. It's going pretty good. We're having a lot of close victories where we lose 400, where we lose like half of whatever the enemy loses. Problem is, it's hard to conduct a campaign when you're losing a bunch of people. Those gyrocopters did really good. The organ guns did better than I thought they would, too. Been quite a few battles this session. And we're just starting. So. Now, what if I wanted to come murder you? So I'd probably lose a couple infantry units, but that's okay, because that's a whole chaos stack dead. And we're very close to Kaer Kadrin, which is where we started from!
The throng agrees. Unto glory for the ancestors.
Okay, so I don't need you then.
For the wisdom.
How many levels did you get? One or two? Just the one? That's a shame. Two Grimnir's heirs. Well, the sorcerer never did anything. Moved everybody already?
Vengeful Rune Lord.
Yes, the new guy.
Say so, beardling. What?
He's gonna come help out with Arnessa.
My anger
bitch.
Burns bright.
Okay, so you guys. Okay, no, you're fine. Okay.
Winds under control. Got then.
Kadri?
Ready.
What are you doing? Go,
It shall be done!
Wonderful. Anybody else? No. See, I hate that it says he's not leading an army, but it keeps giving him a movement bar, whereas these guys aren't leaving an army, and they don't get a movement bar. It's a bummer. 200 things. We could build a thing. He did really good. Let's give him a thing if we haven't already.
Let us begin.
Let's get him a prospector's. Oh, he has a miner pickaxe. Well, let's get him a prospector pickaxe then. Let's get him a proper weapon. Something with armor sundering would be nice. It's the Dragon Slayer axe. That's armor piercing. Melee attack, weapon damage. That's not terrible. I don't know what frostbite attacks are. Iron Warden's hammer. Perfect vigor. Starbreaker. Oh yeah, I don't have that. I can't make Starbreaker, just don't have that. Yeah, let's give him the thing. Where is it? Yeah. Give him the prospector pickaxe. Because armor sundering is lovely.
The axe thirsts for war.
Let's see. Boop. We could use more talismans, too. Okay, money. Money, 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 money. Anyone happy? The Forest of Arden is sad. We just took that. That's fine. The vaults are sad. How sad? 78. We can upgrade you now, though. Zarkzil can have walls. Too much. Don't scroll down so far. Western Badlands. Ah, yes, we lost that. Well, how much are you guys? 28? No, Bitterstone's only level 1. That's a bummer. Upgrade Aircrun, but I don't know if I see anything attacking us very soon there. You just want marble. You want... I mean, you're fine. Beak pass. You just want that. Blightwater wants all kinds of stuff. We're getting a pretty good amount of money down here. Up. What else could we build here that would be good? A ranger station wouldn't be bad. Slayer shrine would be good down here, but yeah, we'll just... It costs 300 bucks, fuck it. don't really need that. We have a level 3 one there. Just giving us 8. That. We're already building diamonds. Some guns wouldn't be bad to have down here. Save up for the Hall of Heroes, though. This would be a good province to recruit from and provide a little bit of money. Yeah, we'll just hold on to that. Do an end turn, we'll break the video for a second, and we'll come back and see what else we're doing. Wow, Lothurn's stronger than us. They are mighty indeed. I wonder who they're at war with. Well, Mazda Mundi's busy. That's where the whole Warhammer 2 map is just this third of the map. Well, and then there's the Southlands, I guess. Wow, we're a lot stronger than the Empire. They're getting their ass kicked by somebody. His army is mostly heroes. No, because they keep fighting with Middenland. God, that's a dumb war. What you doing, Gitter? Uh-oh, they brought agents. Norska doesn't really seem to be bothering anybody. You think they'd be hitting Norse or Empire. Orion's doing something. Hey, Orion's going to help out with the vampires. Maybe. Two more chaos armies. They don't seem to be the big three, or what are they? No, four. Because it'll be Archaon, the Dragon Ogre, What's-His-Face, and then the Ever Chicken. The Death Chicken. I hate Death Chicken. Be something for Ungrim to kill, though. What are you doing? Oh, you're... Fair enough. More dwarfs. Yep. Well, I want to play a new campaign, but I also want to just get into the new beta thing too. So I kind of want to work on finishing this campaign. Damn you, Gentleman Jenkins, and Mad Mullet. At some point, I'm going to go sail out in the ocean with Ungrim and beat the shit out of both of them too, just for spite. Block army. Ooh. Hey, we got a Thane and a Runesmith back. This should be down here in the south. How blocked? Oh, that's fucking Crooked Moon doing that shit. You don't even have an army.
Onward! My axe thirsts for war.
Fucking seriously?
Time to slay all Thrakers.
That's. You want to snuff him? That'd be great. Oh boy, that was irritating. You son of a bitch.
Summon me,
raid?
If you dare.
He can't even raid, he lost so much movement. Fuck's sake. We'll try to ambush. Probably won't do anything. Alright, breaking the video, God. I'll see you in a couple days. Next time.